Thomas.
Mm-hmm.
I've decided I'm going on a holiday.
What? Where?
Sydney.
Why?
I need a break.
A break? From what?
A break from you, Thomas.
Who the hell?
Can you answer it? Thomas? Tom?
Hang on.
Hello, Thomas. Who are you?
Get back. Move.
I have money. I can pay you. Bracker wants us out by 2300.
Let's get it done.
Second place is still pretty damn good.
I sucked. Can't seem to concentrate.
Oh, really? How's things with Ash?
We're trying to work it out. We're going down south for a short holiday with Sarah tomorrow.
Sounds nice.
Why don't you come down on Sunday?
I'll see. I've got a lot on. I know she's talented, but you're better.
I don't know, Dad. I barely made it into the finals.
You can do this. Remember, have courage, take risks.
The prize is within reach.
Exactly. It's that mantra that helped me win a world title. You can too.
Could you go any slower, honey?
Do we really need to bring the boat?
Yes, we do. It needs a restring.
Okay, no worries.
Who are you texting?
None of your business. There's nothing wrong with Sarah. She's a perfectly normal teenager.
She doesn't talk. She's withdrawn. She doesn't want to participate. I mean, that can't be normal.
That's typical behavior for anxiety.
Anxiety?
I understand you and Ash are having some marital problems.
Are you saying that I make my daughter anxious?
You and your husband. Look, I can see you're going through a tough situation, but it's up to married couples to show their children how to...
Show them what?
How to be happy.
I think he's still pissed with you.
Me? I didn't force him out. It was his own choice to leave.
Yep, well, I guess it was just bad timing on his half, eh?
And that's business, Benny. Not everyone can be a winner.
I'll try him again.
All right, thanks. Hey, Ben, what's up?
The Shanghai fund's just landed. Waiting for it to clear later today, but it looks like it's going to be the whole 30.
Great work, Benny. All right, let's get Thomas paid his nice kicker on the deal. Have you told him?
He's not been in yet today.
We'll give him a call.
I have. He's not picking up.
That's weird. You okay?
It means your work's done for the weekend, eh?
Yeah, it's sorted now. Found the time, promise.
Ladies.
This place is pretty great, Ash.
Yeah, I know, right? What do you reckon, Sarah?
Yeah, it's cool.
Oh, hey there.
Heard the alarm.
Oh, yeah, sorry, I forgot to enter the code. My apologies.
That's okay. If you need anything, let me know.
Thank you.
That's a pretty great view.
Thought you liked it.
Dad!
Yeah, hang on.
Hey, why don't we go explore the forest?
That's a good idea. What do you think?
Do we have to?
Come on now, it's gonna be fun. Got your phone, let's go, my love. Oh, look how much you've phone. Grown up. Who is this guy? I don't
Give
even know.
Give me my phone!
Thomas, it's Ash. I'm trying to reach you all day. The Shanghai deal is closed, mate. Give me a call when you're free.
Anyway?
Still nothing.
Say goodnight. Everything okay?
I hope you and Dad can work things out.
So I guess I'm sleeping downstairs.
Please. Putting you through all this. You know it's not your fault, right?
Yeah. And it's not your fault either.
Not yet.
We haven't got clearance.
From who?
Riker.
You see it?
Wake up.
Jesus Christ.
Riker says that they put the perimeter alarm on. You know the code, right?
Yeah.
Do you know the code?
Yes.
Good. So here's the plan of the house. You get the kid, I'll get the parents. Don't kill her, alright?
Yeah, I won't.
And we're up. You're gonna do exactly as I fucking say.
Okay.
Shh. 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 Shh.
Yeah, you can trust me. We good?
Put this in.
What's this?
Military grade. Riker put a relay in the forest. Can you handle them?
Okay, it's really simple. Do as you're told, or I kill your kid, right? Yeah?
What the hell is this?
You're a smart guy.
What do you want?
Your money, Ash.
This is a fucking robbery.
See? I just said you were a smart guy. But it's not really a robbery, is it? It's more of a quiet trend.
Where's my wife and daughter?
They're safe.
Fuck, beg me, please.
Beg.
Please.
Beg.
Please. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
What?
My business partner has the matching set of codes to access the funds. Only he knows his code, so I can't do it. Now, if that's not correct, the system shuts you out. It's not like an ATM. You get one chance.
It's the right code. Transaction. Three systems. Three servers. Three different ISPs.
Whatever they want you to do, just do it.
Yes. Okay, I see.
So, I want you to transfer $10 million into...
Alright, look, I think I need a coffee because if I just stand here staring at you two, I'll probably doze off and then... God knows what will happen. But no funny business, all right? Otherwise, I will have to beat the shit out of both of you. You know, I bet you it's automatic, right? The coffee machine. You rich people. No, you have got some spunk, Kay. I have to say. I'm impressed. Do you realize I could do whatever the f- Holy shit, Kate. I have to say, you are one lucky lady. This place is very, very fancy. Fuck, I want to. It's like your life is completely in my hands. And yet you still fight me, brave or stupid. Kate, which one are you, huh? That's my girl.
It's boom, boom. Come on, boom. Get in time. Go, 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 boom.
I do realize the program needs both our retina scans before anything can be finalized.
So we've already scanned Thomas's eye. We can do this the easy way, or the hard way. Your choice.
You don't get it. Thomas needs a scan as well. There are file safes in place. The hell is that?
Open it and find out.
Mrs. Kane?
Checking in. All good?
Yeah, no, everything is, running smoothly.
Good. By tonight, you're gonna be very rich.
Copy that. That was a brave Kate. That was really, really stupid. But I did say I was impressed.
Is he dead?
I don't know.
Sarah, give me some zip ties. Sarah, zip ties.
There is she.
All right. a maniac.
Yeah? Well, I can get pretty crazy too. Especially when you threaten my family.
Yeah, not like her. She's ex-army. Served in Syria. You have no idea who you're dealing with. Hey, why didn't you ask Mummy to untie me and all that? I'll ask her to go easy on you too, huh?
Transfers.
Copy that, sir.
Try that again, and I will fucking slit your throat.
Okay. Where's my husband? Where's my husband?
Fuck you as well. You know, when Reed gets back, she is going to punish you both big time.
Sarah, I need you to go next door and I need you to get the neighbors to call the cops, okay?
Can you come with me?
No, baby. I've got to stay here and watch him. You can do this, okay?
Your jaw hurts.
Okay, just breathe. Take deep breaths. You're safe now. Where's your mother?
She's inside watching one of them.
Hello, yes, this is an emergency. We've had a home invasion. Yes. 5 Canby Way. Thanks.
Mom.
Are you okay?
Did you call the police?
We did. They're on their way. Well, I thought I gave a convincing performance. Get the girl.
No! 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 You didn't ask me where my husband was.
What's going on, Mum?
Sarah, don't move. Drop the knife.
Are you fucking serious? Wait.
Get up. Get up. Get up. Don't watch your mom die.
Sarah, are you okay, honey?
Yeah, she's fine, okay. Hey, why don't you come on down and we'll have a chat, huh?
Why don't you let my daughter go and I'll spare you?
That's very funny. Remember, I'm the one with the gun.
My family is safe!
You there?
What is it?
This arsehole wants proof of life.
Before he makes a transfer. Repeat, he wants proof.
I heard you. Mick.
Yeah?
Bring out the hostage. We need to move this along.
Will do.
Hi, Kate. Let her go. Don't fucking move. Please, just let her go. Put the bow down. Put the fucking bow down. Look at me. Look at me.
What are you doing?
Your husband wants proof of life. What? Hands behind your back.
Hello. Is Kate here?
Yeah. Who are you?
Her father.
Oh, it's nice of you to come visit. Come in. Just in the lounge.
What the hell?
Sarah. Kate. Look.
Just do what she says. Just do what she says.
Don't you just love family reunions? So touching.
Hey. Any plans with your cut? This? Don't tell me you haven't thought about it. Let me guess. A Ferrari? Am I right?
You can thank me later.
Real good here?
Yeah, almost there.
Have you got a spare clip?
There's the bar. This fucking family.
Don't you hurt her! Please, don't hurt my daughter.
Don't worry about her, Ash. Finish the fucking... transaction.
Where's my wife?
Alive. Just.
What have you done to my wife?
I taught her a fucking lesson.
Now, wrap this up.
Well done, boss.
The last million is transferring.
Check it.
It's done.
It was the right thing to do, Ash.
Yes! Of course I knew!
It was a mistake.
Oh, you're telling me? My wife is dead because of you! Because of your greed to take everything! To steal my business! To even fuck my wife!
Well, now...
Work for you put my family's lives in jeopardy! How fucking dare you talk to me about deception? You slept with my wife, Ash.
What was it you said again? Oh, yeah. It's business. Not everyone can be a winner.
Just need to confirm the transfers.
Will do. Don't mess around, she's a trained archer. Shoot to kill.
What's up?
It's confirmed.
So it's all there?
Yep.
Don't even fucking try it.
Oh! Hey guys, look. Look what I found, sea urchin.
Wow.
Cool. Did you know our sea urchin's closest relatives are actually sea cucumbers?
Cucumbers?
Not those cucumbers.
Oh. I don't know.
And they mostly eat seaweed.
Oh yeah? I like seaweed and sushi.
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 No, give
sushi.
It back.
Thank you.
Having fun?
Yeah.
That's the leg.
That's good. It's alright.
She seems happier.
I think she's more relieved than happy.
True.
What about you?
Me?
Us.
I'm not weak.
Deny. Underestimate.
I have given it another thought.
And?
Yeah, I'll give you one last chance.
Really?
But God help me, Ash. If you fuck up again, I'm probably gonna have to kill you.
I don't doubt it. I love you.
It's me.
Yes. Then fight away my fear. And I'm not scared of silence. If it takes a thousand years, hear them say at my grave.
Transaction.
Where's my wife?
Alive. Just. It's all there. Well done, boss.
The last million is transferring.
Check it.
It's done.
It was the right thing to do, Ash.
Yes! Of course I knew!
It was a mistake.
Oh, you're telling me? My wife is dead because of you! Because of your greed to take everything! To steal my business! To even fuck my wife!
Well, now.
Work for you put my family's lives in jeopardy. How dare you? How fucking dare you talk to me about deception? You slept with my wife, Ash. What was it you said again? Oh, yeah. It's business. Not everyone can be a winner.
bit longer. I just need to confirm the transfers.
Will do. Don't mess around. She's a trained archer. Shoot to kill.
Confirmed.
So it's all there?
Yep.
She's just in the lounge.
What the hell? Sarah. Kate.
Just do what she says. Shh, just do what she says.
Don't you just love family reunions? So touching.
Plans with your cut?
Nothing.
Come on. Job like this. Don't tell me you haven't thought about it. Let me guess. A Ferrari. Am I right?
You can thank me later.
We all good here?
Yeah, almost there.
Have you got a spare clip?
Yeah, sure.
These are this fucking family.
Don't you hurt her! Please, don't hurt my daughter.
Don't worry about her, Ash. Finish the fucking.
okay?
You're gonna do exactly as I fucking say.
Okay.
You can trust me. We good?
Put this in.
What's this?
Military grade. Rikerwood Relay in the forest. Can you handle them?